Hello everyone. Today I'm gonna show you how to do coffee business. Because some years ago I was selling coffee and I have some experience and I wanna share. So first of all, I wanna tell you how much it costs to make one cup of coffee. Here I got a list which I counted. So paper cup 10p, coffee beans also 10p, milk 15p, sugar 1p. So to make one cup of coffee you need, it cost 40p just for products. Yeah, so 40p to make one cup of coffee. And you can sell from 2 pounds to 3 pounds. So profit is huge. But before you start coffee business, you need to be sure you're gonna find place where to sell your coffee. When you start, you don't have lots of money. You can find the place where you can sell your coffee shop or hire coffee shop. If you don't have lots of money, you can use mobile coffee shop. I mean mobile coffee van. So I had my mobile coffee van because it's much cheaper and you can go from one place to another place. If you have a coffee van, the task number one is to find right pitch, right place where to sell your coffee. So that's it's difficult task, it's most difficult task to find right pitch, right place. Because here in London, it's not allowed to put your coffee van on a street where you want. You need street license. So I had to go to the council to get street license. But it's difficult because they very often they said no.
Of course you can buy coffee then. Or if you are handyman, you can build like me. I am all selling coffee on the street in the early mornings, next to the train stations, bus stops, and those customers from 6 a.m. to midday, yeah, they are wanna buy a cup of coffee. Nobody wanna buy straight away from you because very little. Because you knew, nobody knows you and they are getting coffee from different places or they have in mind where they are get the coffee on the way to the work.
When you start selling coffee, the people can buy 20 coffee per day. So, and that can be, next month can be 40 coffee and that on and on. So you have to have a money to stand and to sell for zero profit.
So that is one group of customers. So and that for that group of customers, your coffee van is good to be small because you can park in a very little space.
Sometimes you can go even to the supermarkets inside.
On other group of customers are the customers in big festivals, air shows, and other places. There is big land and it's lots of people there. And you're selling not just from 6 to 12 in the morning, but you're selling from morning to evening. In that festival, you can earn lots of money because every hour you're selling coffee. So it's possible to make £1,000 per day if you're selling like 10 hours coffee, yeah? So it's good business, you can earn lots of money. But also don't forget, the pitch, the place where to sell is difficult to get. I'm talking about UK, I'm talking about London. But maybe in your country, it's gonna be much easier. When you're selling in a festival, your coffee van doesn't have to be small. It can be bigger, or maybe very big, huge, and you can sell not on your own, but you can have some helpers. So depends. Before you start coffee business, you need to think about where you can go, in which place, because with a big trailer you cannot park somewhere to the tube station or, you know, bus stop. But on air shows or festivals with a small coffee van, it's not very good. Also, you can go in a private places, like schools or universities. I was selling coffee in a schools when fun days, when the parents coming to see the children, and was doing some activities. I also spoke with the director, and he agreed on a 15% from my earnings. On the end of the day, I gave him 15%. Somebody can hire you for a birthday party or for a wedding. Yeah, so it's lots of possibilities, but also in UK it's quite hard to do that business. My coffee van was Piaggio 8 coffee van. There's lots of it in Italy, those coffee vans, they are very popular. And I was standing outside, and in UK when it's raining a lot, that was not very pleasant experience. So also I have a tent and everything, but wind, rain, you know, it's not good to stand outside. I want to show you how I build a coffee van, and you can save lots of money if you do yourself, if you are handyman, if you can do this, because to convert from normal van to coffee van in UK costs £10,000. You know, £10,000, it's a big money. Be careful with money. You can use used coffee machine, used grinder. So, and I want to recommend, I used Lavazza coffee, but you can use other coffees like Arabica. Is one bag, 1 kilogram, costs £10 to £13 in UK. But what's most important is, if you want to make good, nice coffee, of course, first you have to go to the course, and they're gonna teach you how to make coffee. Little secret: the coffee beans must be medium roast. When it's coffee beans medium roast, then you can get good, nice coffee, and then your coffee is not bitter. So, and everybody wanna know what the profit is. So basically, you sell it, if you're busy, you can make 60 coffees per hour. So 60 coffees per hour is for £2, so £120. So let's say approximately £100 per hour in the morning. If you're selling 4 hours, you're getting £400. So it's good. If you're in big festival, if you're selling 10 hours, you're making £1,000 per day. So it's very good. If you have some questions, please write the comments and I'm gonna answer it.